What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix lag and framerate drops when playing Diablo Immortal on your iOS or Android device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. We will first take a look at your in-game settings. Open up Diablo Immortal and navigate to your graphics settings. I will set these for low to mid-end devices, so feel free to increase some of these settings when you're using a higher-end mobile device. Set the framerate option to 30 instead of 60. This might make the game look a little less fluid, depending on your screen's refresh rate, but it will in turn save you a lot of resources. Below, set your resolution option to medium. Disable image sharpening, which can cause a decent amount of lag while playing Diablo Immortal. You can preview your current device load on the bottom of your screen to see how well the game will potentially run with your current graphics settings. In your graphics settings, set your overall quality selection option to medium. A low-end mobile device might even run the game optimally on the low preset. This will set your visual effects, shadows, fog, post-processing, and anti-aliasing to their corresponding values. I prefer to additionally set shadows to their lowest value, as they're not worth it in my opinion. In addition, disable anti-aliasing. The smoother edges or no screen tearing sounds interesting, but will make little to no difference on your small smartphone screen. Leave environmental details at medium, as well as monster effects. This will change the visual effects and refresh rate for monster abilities to every 10 frames and not every 5 frames when set too high. I prefer to disable bloom effect, vegetation burning effects, as these can be distracting in some cases. And lastly, you might want to enable the reduce PvP effects option. Make sure to take a second to look at your graphic settings after being in-game for a few minutes to see what works best for you and if you're still lacking some performance before trying out the next tweaks. After applying your changes, make sure to prevent other applications from running in the background. Resource-intensive applications, or apps that use up your network connection, can impact your Diablo Immortal gaming experience. Next, open up your native settings application. On your iOS device, scroll down and tap on General. First, make sure that your iOS device is up to date. Select Software Update and make sure to download and install the latest update in case there's one available to you. Next, in your iPhone or iPad storage settings, you can preview how much storage you have left and how much each application is using up on your device. To increase your overall Diablo Immortal performance and reduce FPS drops, you will need enough available storage on your device. Games like Diablo Immortal generate and delete files in the background when the game is being used. If you don't have enough storage left, then writing and deleting data can be slow and induce lag. I would suggest making sure that you have at least 5 GB of free storage left. You should also consider disabling your VPN while playing Diablo Immortal to prevent the service from inducing lag. Next, back in your general settings, tap on Background App Refresh. Here, you should simply turn this setting off when in-game to prevent your device from updating other applications while in-game. The battery saver mode can also reduce your performance and induce FPS drops, so make sure that your device is charged and the battery saver mode is disabled while playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and will increase your performance when playing Diablo Immortal. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.